commencing main reactor shutdown sequence. Shutdown in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Sequence complete.
Have you gotten power from the three systems you've already brought offline, but it still isn't enough. You'll have to shut down the life support systems for this base. You can't think twice about this. It's more important than any of us. I'll contact you again once the teleporter grid is online. Once you shut down life support, you'll have a limited amount of time to bring the teleporter online and transfer to Delta. We're on the right path. I'm more certain than ever that the Trooper is somehow behind this. He's reaching out from the grave in one last desperate grasp of power. You need to end this.
Thank you.
initiated. All personnel are to evacuate Phobos labs immediately. Follow evacuation procedure 4.2. Locate your safety supervisor when instructions is needed. Attention, all Phobos. Personnel. Life support shutdown sequence initiated. All personnel are to evacuate Phobos labs immediately. Follow evacuation procedure 4.2. Locate your safety supervisor if assistance is needed. Attention, all Phobos personnel. Life support shutdown sequence initiated. All personnel are to evacuate Phobos labs immediately. Follow evacuation procedure 4.2. Locate your safety supervisor if assistance is needed.